The Developer Options menu in Android is a hidden menu with a variety of advanced options. After turning on the Developer Options, there will be a slider to turn it off. However, this doesn't remove the options completely from the settings. So, to disable it, head towards Application Manager and then to All Apps from the settings. Now, hunt for an app named Settings. Then hit the Clear Data button and that's it. We have successfully removed the developer options without losing any data. And best of all, you can enable it again by tapping 7 times on the built number. So that's all for today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe us, and you guys have a great day.